Hang on to the bread and the cup until we'll all partake together.
Just in a moment. They'll come up in a minute. I just wanted to share real quick for communion. Kelsey and I and Elijah will be sharing a song with you. Who would say no to an 8-year-old wanting to come up and sing? Zoe would want to come up too, but we kept her out. This is a song that Kelsey had discovered on YouTube from a little southern family. And it's called Under the Blood. And which it's a fitting song for communion, obviously, Under the Blood. But the message of the song, you'll see the words in a little bit, is good for a baptism Sunday as well. And you'll see why. So we'll have the words. Patty's got the words. She'll have them up on the screen. If you find yourself knowing the song, sing along. It's pretty easy, so just join in if you can, if you find the tune. And if you hear anyone fall into a little southern twang, it's because it's a southern family, and that's what we're used to hearing. So that's that. So the ushers can distribute the elements while we're singing, and we'll.
Thank you.
God, we thank you. Thank you.